It's DJ Nay. If you're new, welcome to my channel. If you're not, welcome back, sis. And make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're new, you feel me? So today I'm gonna be doing a review on Chai Hair. So this is the Fulani Kinky Curly Hair, which is a 4A textured hair. So this texture is similar to my hair. That's why I got it. So this is the dry side. All it had on was like a curl definer, and it's been dried for some hours, and then I wet this side with water and oil just so you can see the difference of how it looks wet and dry. And you can put like a mousse on it if you want it more defined and not frizzy. Me personally, I don't care. So here's a little baby hair. There's a little part. So this does not come in a wig. You would have to get it sewn on or made as a wig. So what they do have in wigs is like a body wave texture. And like the other hair like this is not in a wig form. I'm just gonna be honest. Overall, I'm very impressed with this company. Like I said, it's black owned plus number one. And like the communication was fabulous. Like every question I had, whether it be 3 a.m. or 1 p.m, the owner always answered my questions. So you know, that was a plus for me. Like I like the communication back and forth, you know. So one thing I've noticed since having this hair, like the hair is very soft. Okay, so when I wet it, it's even softer. Like, I don't know how that's possible, but it is very soft, which I love. Like, oh, and it's 14 inches. So it stops right here when, like, if you straighten it, I guess. And when I dried, start right here, which isn't bad. Natural hair comes with shrinkage, so you should expect that. And the hair, let me tell you, 2 bundles and a closure for all this thickness. I don't want you to look on this side because it's still wet. But all this thickness with only 2 bundles in the closure. Where they do that at? Have you ever heard of that being possible? I ain't, so I had to try it. So I did receive a 3 pair of lashes with my order. So I want you to use, I have a discount code, it's put in the description box. But it's CJNay2019. And you get a discount off your purchase if you use my code or whatever. And it came in a FedEx box. So this is the packaging of it. It's real cute. You feel me? Okay, so I bought 2 bundles and a closure. It came in a packaging like this, which is real cute. It's my favorite color. So the bundles start at $50, which is not a bad price. And this is a 14 inch, so it's a Fulani hair, which I have 3C 4A hair. So it's gonna match with mine once it's all, you know. So this is the curl pattern that you get, which is real cute. And look how thick the weft is. I can see why you only need 2 bundles in the closure. So why I doubt I only get 2 bundles in the closure. So she did like a giveaway on her Instagram page. Make sure you follow that. She'll be doing giveaways. And she filled the lashes. Oh, I broke it. But these are her lashes. I think this is, I don't know if this is icy lashes or not. But okay, so the owner name is Shaylin Jones. I hope I said that right. This is her business card. So get up with her. And these are gonna be cute once I put them on. Can't you see it? Okay, so boom. So she did a giveaway or whatever. And she's like, if you can guess how many bundles. So I think plus shipping, if I'm not mistaken, it came up to $88 for two bundles plus the shipping, which ain't bad. So, like I was just showing you, this is the closure. So this is 4x4 part, and if I'm not mistaken, and the lace looks really good on my hand. I don't know if you can really see it, but and look, girl, look at the baby hands. I can just see myself now styling and profiling. So eventually, I don't know what would be my first style. Like, I just love the texture. Like I said, I ordered hair April 5th. I think she had sent me her receipt that same day, of course. And then Monday, I got my confirmation, which said it would be here the following Monday. So I checked online and seen that. So they did send me their tracking number, and the owner sent me my tracking number as well. And so when my order shipped out, she's told me that as well. So like I never knew what was going on. I always knew what was going on. Like I was never in the dark, which I love. And just her communication overall, great, great, great. Loved it. Like I'm really big on communication. And like what gets me, your communication is great. You know, you're always answering my questions. You don't have to always, but you know, it would be nice. You're very helpful. And she was all of that and above. Like I couldn't ask for nothing more. And plus, it's black owned. Why wouldn't you support it?